In the question, it is given that variable cost per unit, that is $20 for material and $20.